Hey guys, it's Asusake here, and welcome back to Victor Vran. So, where were we? Last I remember, we were murdering people in the crypt, adventuring out, doing things of that nature. And we were using like a double range setup, which is kind of weird. I don't know how I'm digging the double range setup, actually. I'm thinking Misa thinks these, me wants to change these. I don't know what I want to change into, though. I'm kind of thinking I want to get back into this somehow, because I love the spin to win that we got going on. And honestly, I've been loving the sword, but I want a good sword. Is this... the damage is kind of poop on it, though. I fought in your general direction. So this has a nice critical hit damage, but this has an even better one. On crit, 5-second cooldown. What does this do? It says armor pin on it. I don't want that one. I'm kind of thinking about this though, but... we'll keep it this way. So I think we'll roll with this setup for now and we'll try it out. It is a double melee setup, but I don't know. The swashbuckler gained 2 quickness for every kill. For when you kill an enemy with a rapier's flurry attack. Which one is that? That's the first one, I think, where you charge through people. No, that's the slap. That's the slap. Causes dates for 2 seconds on hit. And coup de grace is where you go through them. What's a vampire's favorite animal? A giraffe! Okay. Gain regeneration when you get to low HP. The wicked executioner. We'll just stick with what we got. And, let's get a move on. Is this where we were going? Is this where we were going? I don't remember. We have so many things we haven't gone through yet, though. Holy crap. We can't get to either of these, can we? No, we can't get to either of those. We've done that. We've done this. Done that. I'm just making sure we got all of our bases covered. Okay, since we've done all this, let's go ahead and hop over here to the Forlorn Catacombs. Activate the required hexes. Slay monsters with 3 active hexes. Wow. Slay Eyes on the Youngest. Slay essences of magic with ranged attacks and with melee attacks. Essences of plague with melee attacks. Okay. Okay, so, move and attack faster, we can probably do. We can probably do Tyrant. Tyrant's scary, but we can do it. And then I think we can do Pain, too. Maybe. I'm nervous, man, okay? I'm nervous. Don't test me. Don't test me when I'm playing as Victor Vran. Okay, so, what I'm thinking here is, I'm gonna put this on as our ranged weapon, and we're gonna put this on as our melee weapon. I want this because it deals damage. So, essence of magic with ranged attacks, and essence of plague with melee. 3 plagues, or 3 hexes, no shrines or demon powers. Alright, but we have no time limit, so we can take this pretty slow. Wait, you are an essence of plague. There we go. So, 1 Essence of Plague down, and we didn't lose too much HP, kinda. It's taking a minute to kill these dumbasses, though. Alright, so we know that we're gonna be here a while with this ranged attack, because it's not the most guaranteed damage, it's mostly just the HP we get back is so nice for this. Okay, that actually wasn't too bad. So, we've slain a lot of monsters. We're doing good on killing, so there's a magic. Magic is with range, don't forget. Come here. No, come here. And this guy is with melee. Alright, since he's vulnerable, get. Quit. So every single time we hit somebody, we heal for like 50, so. We actually have quite a bit of healing now. Shoot him. Ah! Did we dip, duck, dive, and dodge? Those are the necessities to dodgeball, after all. Ah, I held a miss! Twice! 3 times! I can't hit him! Oh! Just slice them. Just slice and dice them. Okay, so we haven't used Hex or Demon Powers. Or we haven't used any Demon Powers yet, so we're still good on that front. I see an Essence of Plague that I want to go murder real quick. That just used... Is he a Tyrant? Yeah, he is a Tyrant. Okay. This is not going poorly. Was there something in here? Ow. X of Pain just randomly slapped me up. Okay, so these guys are ranged attacks. It's kind of hard to remember who's who. This is... I don't like the situation where they're just following me up here. Just make them all vulnerable. Alright, so that's done. We've used all the range attacks that we need to do. Now we can go slice this guy up. He's a tyrant, but... And now we're done with that too. Okay. That's good. What else do we have to do? 3 hexes and without using the stuff, so that's no problem. Let's make him vulnerable so he gets the crits on him. Because we actually deal quite a bit with crit hits. And we're about to be done, right? That was 4 enemies, so we need 1 more if I'm not mistaken. Then we can take all these hexes off. What was the point of coming down here, though? Just enemies? Are there some secret strings? I feel like we're missing something here. I just don't know what we're missing, so I can't really say much about it. That looks like a secret area, though.
Careful. Those monsters may be too tough for you.
Let me.
What the hell?
That wasn't fair to you, Victor. You are a big, strong hunter with such a fabulous hat.
My hat is fabulous, stuff. Thank you.
I'm sure of it.
Nice troll, dude. So, he destroys the monsters, then he brings them back. This guy obviously has a whole lot of power. Like, the ability to do that is no, like, small feat. He just instantly killed all the monsters in an entire room and then brought them back to life somehow. He's obviously some kind of big-time monster demon thing. So, 4 more monsters. 3 active hexes. Are there 4 more monsters left in this dungeon? I see one over there. Why is this still here? Okay, we're done. That wasn't so bad. Are these... Oh, these are the Reapers. Okay. I thought these were the guys that summoned the skeletons. These are the guys. Wait, what? Why are you so hard to hit? Sometimes, man, these monsters, they're impossible. There we go. So we're done, right? Now we just gotta go slay some guy. We can take off all the hexes. We're done with that. And we can use demon powers and stuff again, too. Oh, hi. Man, this is actually a whole lot of damage. Wow, why did he die instantly? I want this. What is this? Meteor rare, huh? I wonder if Meteor's any good. We never really gave it a fair shake, right? We just used it at the very beginning because it's the starter demon power, and then we never looked at it again. Okay, so... There's an area over here we haven't been. That is a secret area. Yes. Oh, there's an illusionary wall here. Aha! Champion Swift Skeleton, huh? Holy crap, that's so much damage. Go ahead and open this. And chop! Slice and dice! Do we still have double damage on or something? Is that how we're murdering stuff so easy? I can't believe this deals damage on both jump and land. It's pretty strong. die, please. Okay, the enemy didn't spawn here, so he may be in a secret area. Or maybe not. Maybe I'm actually just crazy. It looks like there's an area up here we haven't been to. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe this is the entrance. Is this the entrance? This looks familiar. Yeah, this is definitely the entrance. Okay. We haven't been up here. And why is that on the ground there? It's actually on the map. Like, you can actually see this on the map. So we went across here. We've been on both of these sides. I'm pretty sure we've done this. Though I felt like there was something here because that little area is locked for some reason. It almost looked like I could jump up there. Eh. Can I get through that little... Didn't look like it. We're missing somebody. Slate Eisen the youngest. Who the hell is that? And I feel like it has something to do with this giant, like, thing of bones just chilling. I don't like hear any pitter-patter of enemies either, which is the strange thing. Can't jump over there. Aha! Found an illusionary wall. Maybe he's here. Yeah, this looks like a place he would be. Now he pops out. Right? We have some dancing fools. But no eyes on the youngest. Unless he's at the end here. Quit evading with your beautiful dance. Though that dance is completely glorious in every way. Ooh, level up, baby. What do we get? More destiny points. I'm fine with that. Let's just keep more gift boxes. Does it say how many secrets were on this map? 2 out of 2. But we're still missing the main guy. Who's the guy? Maybe he's across this bridge. Yeah, this... are these they? I'm just gonna slice and dice him, and then we're gonna... Get back here. So we can do, like, hop, hop. You know, I'm actually digging this mortar weapon a lot more than I thought I would. So much damage. Wow, we just crit for 1,000. Wow, we're missing him by like a centimeter. Get landed on, son. Oh my god, we're so slow. Oh god, I can't move. Ah, there he is. Good night, sweet prince. Alright, that wasn't bad. It wasn't nearly as bad as I thought it would be. 3,000 gold, a terrible lightning gun, and to the cemetery we go. There are 2 more areas in the cemetery we can actually go to, so we'll go ahead and hit those this time as well. One's like right over there. The Mausoleum of Bones. Since this guy's a champion, we'll just go ahead and murder him for his goodies. If we can deal the damage to him, he's actually like refusing to take damage. Which is not a good thing, generally. There we go. Yeah, we'll kill you. There we go. Get some more free goodies, and let's head over here.
An ancient being roams the corridors of the mausoleum. He is knowledgeable and powerful, but I'm afraid he dislikes guests.
Okay, so obviously... This is gonna be like just a boss fight. So I'm gonna do the boss fight by itself and then we're gonna activate 5 hexes for it. I'm pretty sure this is just gonna be a boss fight. Yep, call it. Hey buddy. You look pretty cool. Vail the Immortal. What an awesome name, actually.
Vail, the ancient corruption.
Oh, I've always wanted to meet Vail. His work is quite inspiring.
I must follow his soul to find the phylactery.
Oh my god, he just keeps rezzing. This is gonna be tedious already. So, I wonder how we're gonna be doing this. I wonder if we're just gonna be running through all this normally. Where did his soul go? I lost track of it. Oh no. It's a nightmare. Oh, here he is. Follow the lich to find whatever that word is. I can't even read right now. Too much going on to read. Ah, they just keep rezzing. It's so annoying. Okay, let's go find him. I saw him run this direction. I see a... I'm assuming the Seven Dwarf quest is all of these elites that I'm walking by here. Oh, hi, bud. Oh, hi. He just fell down here with me. Just die, please, before this giant laser beam comes to me. Seeking projectiles, exploding projectiles, revives. Huh. How many skeletons are we at? We're at 66 out of 200. We haven't really been focusing that though, so.
I have to destroy this phylactery.
I'm gonna. Just trying to get my skelly kills up, right? This isn't that bad. I don't know if we could do this with 5 hexes, but I'll try. I think we're gonna do everything off of the 5 hexes first, though. So he rezzes when he gets back to this thing, which is immune. Why? Or is it? No, it's not this thing that's immune. It's himself that's immune. Okay. Die, you lich bitch. There we go. We can do this with... I think we can do this pretty easy. With this combo of weapons, too. The only thing I worry about is maybe we can't if we have to add the one where it gives them a buttload of armor. I don't know if we could do that. Immortal. What can we do now? We still have to kill dwarves in this. And we can do that if we just run to the end, and we might actually just be able to do it all. Now we just need to kill more skellies, and it doesn't matter how we do it at this point. Who's the guy? Oh, here he is. Get back here. Okay, you came back to life again? How many times did you come to life, my friend? That had to have been a lot of skeletons, right? Yeah, that was quite a bit. So there's one over here I can see. Die, please. Okay, that's pretty crazy. Can we jump through here? Yeah, there we go. So I think we just had to kill them twice and they're dead. That's another dwarf down. How do we get up here? Through here? Yeah, there we go. Give me that secret. The moon. How many more skeletons? Oh, four? We can probably just find four here. There we go. So that is something that we want to do next time. Are you a tyrant? No, you're somebody that's supposed to be dying, my friend. I keep knocking him off the thing. That's something I need to work on. Zealous Lightning Gun of the Assassin. I believe that means it has crit on it. Alright, now we need to go find the other dwarves.
Dwarves.
Seven of them. References. References. Okay, there was one somewhere over here. I remember passing him because I was like, hey, there's a skeleton there. Nice smash on the ground. That's how you know they're angry, when they do the anger smash. There we go. Seven dwarves down. Let's slice and dice our way right here. Please, just cease and desist. We've gotten one out of three secrets, but that's not... Now we have to kill him with the Immortal and with five hexes. That is all five. Do we have anything with armor penetration on it? Because we're going to have to use something with armor penetration on it. Gain more XP, huh? The shotgun has armor pen. Not very much, though. I kind of need something with, like, an extraordinary amount of armor pen. It's not looking good on the armor pen side of things. Maybe we need to go buy something. We got a purple card too. 20% versus electrocuted foes. Minus 50% ball lightning cooldown, plus 50% ball lightning duration. Oh my god. Do we have any lightning weapon that has armor penetration on it? Because, yes please. We might need to go back to the town and then teleport here. Yeah, let's go to the town. And then at the town, we're gonna check and see if we have some armor penetration weapons for sale. And we're gonna sell all these. I wish you could just hit like sell commons and greens button. It's not really that big of a deal though, as you can see. It took like 3 seconds to do that. We'll go through these later. I'll do that off camera. Need armor pin. There's 146 on the lightning gun. Ooh. Okay, we're gonna probably do this entire dungeon with a lightning gun. Lightning gun. How much does that hex give? It's like an additional 100, right? 120 armor and regeneration. This has 146 armor pin. That's fine. And now we go to our cards and we equip this instead of 15 damage. I like the damage. I really like the HP gain too. The crit chance we kind of have to have. Guess we'll get rid of that. It's not my happiest thing to get rid of though. Maybe we should like optimize for this, right? 10%. We could put this on. What else could we put here? We could put range damage instead of this. We got 1,000 HP. Lightning Strike and range attackers, meh. Alright, let's check what this guy's to sell. Anything really cool. Peel Blow. Wow, that's a lot of damage. But I guess this is what we're gonna do here. Holy crap, that is a short cooldown. That's 3 seconds now. What else does it do? This just does that, right? 50% cooldown, and it lasts longer, and we deal more damage versus electrocute enemies. Okay, that's pretty good, actually. I think we'll stick with this. We might get rid of this for the... Where was it? It's 10%. 91 HP versus 10% of our damage. We're gonna be dealing lots of damage with this, I'm pretty sure. Okay, now let's go We can only use the lightning gun, which is pretty unfortunate. And we're just going to be doing a mad dash to the end. And we can use... Where is it? The Mausoleum of Bones. We just need to kill it in 2 minutes, and we can have anything active that we want. So what I'm thinking is, we'll take off the Sanguine Aura and put on, like... big-ass magic shield, maybe? Yeah. Now we're going to activate all 5 of these. I'm a little nervous, to be honest. Let's go try it, I guess. Now, I know the pathway, I'm pretty sure. We should just be able to skip him, right? And just run straight to his box, I'm pretty sure is how we're gonna do this.
The ancient corruption walks once
he'll,
again.
He'll teleport, I'm pretty sure, to us. I think this is the right way. Yeah, this is definitely the right way. I'm just gonna... Oh my god, that hurt. I'm just gonna randomly turn around. Oh, we're stunned. I'm just turning around randomly. Oh, I can't get past that. To, throw some stuff at him. It was down here, right? Okay, this is looking rough.
I have to destroy this phylactery.
Alright, we need to kill, like, some of these skeletons. Oh my god, the game can't handle it. There's too much stuff going on. I just want to kill some of these guys. We don't have to kill all of them. Okay, that's like a lot of them dead. Actually, can we like hit you for just a second?
I've always wanted to meet Vail. His work
there
is quite inspiring. You would never guess half the things you can do with a carcass, let alone...
Now we're going to kill both of these guys, I'm pretty sure, because they're just too dangerous to leave alive. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, just survive. If we accidentally killed him, that would be great. Oh my god, more stuff is spawning. Okay, he's about to be down. Now we can just focus this. How much longer do we have? Okay, we're doing good. I think we're doing real good. Come on, come on. Die, 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 die. Now we have to kill him one last time. Nice. Okay, we can die now, if it happens. I mean, I don't want to die, but if it did, we could. Holy crap, we just leveled up so hardcore. Ah, the tyrants. I think we're good. I think we're more than good. This is OP as crap, though. 200 HP, plus we get transmission to improve Skeleton Slayer property of an uncommon or rare item, or Spider Slayer. We'll just take the gift box, and we'll kill whatever's left down here. So, oh, we didn't kill him in time, but you know what? I don't care too much. We'll come back and do that later if we have to. That's, pretty good. It's right at 30 minutes, too, so... We did 2 dungeons. 2 of the optional dungeons are out of the way now completely. We've done as much as I'm willing to care about doing on them. We leveled up like 2 or 3 times as well. Can we buy HP potions? Oh, yeah, we can. They only cost 100 gold. Can I, how do I buy a lot of you? Control? Click? No. Alt-click? No. You know what, we'll just buy them manually. It's fine by me. Where are they going? Where's our potion stacks? I don't know where our potion stack is. Oh, it's on our actual character itself, you idiot. I want to buy, like, 50. So this is going to take a hot minute. So how you guys doing? Oh, we can hold it to buy in stacks of 5. Interesting. Let's check to see if they have anything new. Probably not, right? No, nothing new. So that's gonna do it for today's video, guys. If you guys like to hit that like button, it lets me know that you are enjoying the series. It's really integral too, because if you guys are enjoying the series, I can continue to make more. And it kind of just gives me the head up on whether I should make more or not, because if obviously we're not getting many likes and many views, people don't care to watch that content, and I can just snip it right out and add another video in. So likes are pretty integral, and I'd love to see them on the video. Leave comments as well. I will take hints, tips, anything. If you want to just drop a chat or a hi, heck, we can have us a good old time down in the comments section. But yeah, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Recommend it to anyone who may be interested, and hope you guys have the most amazing day in the whole damn world. See you guys.